I with the trauma team? Yeah. Junior paramedic. 6 months. Wouldn't believe the things I've seen.
I'd like to see what you can do for me.
Plenty, I'm sure. Push me?
Stone, preacher on TV. His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing. Yeah, you heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached.
I said fucking no. Fuck you. You hear me?
And his doll sitting in their high castle giving me some orders like I'm some dog?
No, right now, dude.
Yeah, Eddie's legit.
Whoa, so this the be-all and end-all in Nice City now?
Don't like it, take it up with Royce.
Why don't I just short-circuit myself on the map?
That noise.
drowns?
Ah, one where the bored out fuck gets freaky on a granny bit of slice and dice.
Still can't fathom why you watch that shit.
Seeing those weak, flabby meat suits.
What?
Gets me hard.
One where she drowns?
Ah, one where the bored out fuck gets freaky on a granny with a slice and dice.
Still can't fathom why you watch that shit.
Seeing those weak, flabby meat suits gets me harder than chrome.
Thank you.
What the?
Nikora!
Before he gets.
What do you think? Else it'll feel like stabbing a pillow.
Okay, pulling up by one frame. Augmenting pain feedback and ferrous aftertaste.
Freddy boy, you're a natural.
Cutting that sweat stench.
No, no, leave it. Some go for that extra kick.
Wakey, wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us. Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll. Honest to God.
Got a little family affair going here, huh?
People want to buy, so we sell. Business is business.
Looking for something in particular?
You know, if it wasn't us, there'd be someone else.
You want to see something really hardcore?
Freddy! We just supply what Night City demands. That's all.
XBD of a preacher's little boy. Murdered. Ring any bells?
Which preacher?
I just got a fresh batch with boys. No clue who their daddies are. I'm gonna need more.
Bryce Stone, circuit rider on News 54. Son was Bobby Stone, 12 years old when he died.
Are we talking black, white, Chicano? Any identifying marks? Style of execution?
Papa? I think I know the one he wants. BD-9430.
Preacher's boy, who murdered him? Who gave you the XBD?
Nobody gives us anything. They leave dead drops. We just go pick them up. Keeps things secure. For everyone involved.
XBD was raw when you got it. Must have noticed something in the background. Some kind of clue. Reflection in the mirror. Tattoo. Anything.
Our only concern is with imperfections, not who makes them.
Kindly hand it the fuck over. Now.
All right, please, just relax.
Just take it.
Freddy! Sir, it's just behind us on the shelf.
BD-9430.
That's it. That's the one. Just take it. Tell anyone you're here. We swear.
Blind or what?
Llegaste hace poco?
great work, B. Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed.
What's up, huh? Okay, sure. How about a quickie?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to Delta the fuck out of there. Yeah, no biggie.
Not like you lonely, honey? I can help. Legs.
What the fuck were you thinking? There's a reason Max Tack exists, you know.
It's the civilian awareness. What was I surprised?
Continues to point to Badlands. Shootings have been reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
Thank you. today because your life is worth it. 9999 Trauma Team. Don't forget, you're worth it.
Hey, you. NCPD! Open up!
Thing is about this place. No, the fucking smell.
I mean, this stuff. I thought about it. They all wear these geometric patterns. Subtle, but that is not too much. Usually not.
Less is more, right? That's what neo-militarism is all about.
Exactly. Like Jinguji. Clean lines, pencil skirts, asymmetrical jackets.
Got some Preem knockoffs down at the market. Saw them myself.
Even Mother Nature can't.
All right, let's see what you got.
What I like to hear.
Control yourself!
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. Soak in that sun while you can.
After the break, we have a look at our world report.
No, wait a minute. I don't agree.
They don't know the real name for this thing they call cyberspace is actually Pandemonium! What is life without its body? What are the beings of the net if not souls from beyond our plane of existence? I have heard their voices. Let they who yet live never cross that threshold, for their souls will join those ghostly ranks.
This is Night City. No one's got a soul to lose.
Mock as you will, unbeliever. You shall see who laughs last as you're engulfed in hellfire. Satan himself!
Laughs? See, now I'm skeptical. I heard the runner who wrote that Satan demon gave him a weak sense of humor.
You ask, who opened these unholy gates of the abyss?
No one's asking.
And I answer you, the techno-necromancers of Alpha Centauri! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
You do good work. Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the very beginning. Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming. Open your mind before it is too late! If you turn a blind eye to their existence, they have already won! Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming!
What are you doing? Checking them out?
Nah, Chumamai needs to work here, that's all.
Oh yeah? When you get those
Okay, I know who you're talking about. They fixed that one pretty quick, right?
My name is Arabic.
See? Hello?
I need more time. I've got a lot going on. Miss, if anything, you could take your shit back and force it on someone else.
How's biz, Misty? Booming?
You're the first person to walk in here for 2 days. And 2 days ago, it was a pizza guy. Got lost. People in this town.
Recognize them by their cold blue eyes. Creatures born centuries ago on the Antarctic ice sheet. They hide their true faces under masks of human skin. Two-faced snakes, oppressors of humanity!
If it's such a big giveaway, won't they just install optics? Or use contact lenses at least?
If it were only so simple! They are reptiles! Their nervous system isn't compatible with human cybernetics.
Then why not have their own rippers invent some?
Are you sure they haven't already? And where did this filth slither out from, you ask?
Antarctica, you said that already.
Today they hide amidst the snow and ice of the South Pole. Step by step, usurping our crown as creation's chosen. Millions of years ago, they evolved from dinosaurs to become the world's first advanced, intelligent race. And who is their progenitor? Their masters? The scientists of Alpha Centauri! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Humble. Sounds affordable. Just don't spend it on stupid shit.
Thank you. This has bought me a day or two. Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold.
Always fucking something. Always.
The hell was that?
Mexico, Corpo Cunts Jack.
What shit, why don't ya?
Yeah? Linked up like. And felt what they felt. It's they felt.
Thank you.
Know that one?
Hide yourself!
They're opening fire!
Mr. V, a pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bank? Would you rather live in pieces, Mr. Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th? Mr. V?
This some sort of test?
Just a pet topic of mine.
You mean riddles?
No, Mr. V. Ontology. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Hang on. I got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could have had Jackie or T-Buck sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jaxter in the past. And Sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you. But we'll get to that.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah? Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
No, no problem. Just a death sentence. NC's Arasaka's turf. Nobody fucks with them here.
What can I say, Mr. V? High risk, high reward. First rule of the afterlife. Besides that, I'm no leadhead. Ain't gonna leave no trace for them to follow, cause we gonna do this clean and on the hush-hush. We understand each other.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving, then. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see? Convoy was carrying the Flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, aka Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Royce guy. What's he like?
A straight psychopath. Chrome-loving kind.
Big club in this town.
I'll give you that. Except few of its other members. No matter the stakes, would put a friend and associate through an industrial microwave dryer. Apparently, first thing to burst are the eyeballs. Get a nice clear pop. Then the rest goes goulash.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter. So she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Client, what's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Betting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you. Hello?
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Why, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Mr. V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Hmm? Later now.
Dexter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Cortito's a big deal. Literally a nod, yeah?
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us on a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be.
Chingon.
Yeah, you don't sound thrilled. Royce, what do you know about him?
He's fucking whack, something special. Junkies snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you wanna play this? Maelstrom or Parker? Was first.
I say we knock on Maelstrom's door first. Pound, actually.
Orale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods, put my nose to the ground, sniff around. Hasta luego.
Mr. V, there a problem?
Everything's out good.
Best to get back to work then. Be in touch.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal. Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
computers. Things.
Sign up for our Platinum Plan today, because your life is worth it.